We should return to Minas Ethel.
The battle will not be won on the front lines alone.
I once killed an Urim 5 times before he hit the ground.
This executioner has more to fear than the condemned do.
I see him. No escape for you.
Judge? No! We skip right to the execution.
The sentence is...
It's easy to dismiss the orcs as brutish, but that demeanor masks a cunning and cruelty well suited for warfare. Their weapons likewise seem brutish, but make no mistake, they know their purpose. One sharp blow to the head will split your skull, whether it comes from Gondorian steel or orcish pig iron.
This mace is far older than what we usually find on the battlefield.
I doubt the orc who stole it knew of his heritage.
Human!
Is this what all the fuss is about? A little man digging round for lost trinkets?
It'll be easier than I thought!
Yeah! Huh.